Anchor are the market leaders in the software, the application software for producing barrel shaped ball nose tools such as taper form and oval form. These tools, when cutting and machining, offer fantastic performance benefits in terms of reducing cycle times, improved surface finish, and improving productivity. In today's Tool Tip Tuesday video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to make a barrel shaped ball nose using the Enmil Wizard. So when I open up the Enmil Wizard, it opens up different tool types, including oval form ball nose, which is the tool I'm going to create today. So a number of flutes for 5mm ball radius manufacturing. So it then shows you the profile with the two radii for the form. I'll just go next. I'll leave it at two long, two short teeth. Go next. So for this particular video example, I am going to use a 2CH3R wheel for the gashing. So just go OK. So as you can see, it's pretty much created the tool from scratch. Now there's a little bit of work I've just got to do on this. I'll create a third relief. I'll just change the width of the land and the relief on the tertiary clearance. Just change the washout, just have a nice washout on that. And as you can see, pretty much with a few minor modifications, it's actually created this barrel shape ball nose tool. Now I've obviously created a third relief, so if I just go to the OD profile. And as you can see, that's the form. It's an oval form that it's been created using the Enmil Wizard very, very quickly. If I just wanted to actually change that from an oval form to a taper form, I can do that just by clicking, and it's going to re-simulate and show a different form. So using the Enmil Wizard, you can create a barrel shape ball nose tool, either oval form or taper form, very, very quickly using the iGrind Enmil Wizard.